Hey viewers, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Priscilla, and I'm back here with this holiday / New Year's Eve makeup tutorial. Are y'all ready? Are you all ready? Okay, let's get into it. Okay, so first of all, I'm just gonna do my brows.
So to prime my face, I'll be using the Master Prime by Maybelline. I'm using my hands. You always want to make sure that your hands are clean whenever you're doing your makeup. After priming my face, I went in to prime my eyelids with the LA Girl Pro Conceal in color Toffee. I'm using my hands to do this. You can use a brush, whatever you feel comfortable using. Then I'm setting my eyes with the Benign Banana Powder. So when I'm blending my eyeshadows, it blends seamlessly.
Girls, don't let anybody tell you that you have small eyelids that you can't really put eyeshadow on because like your eyelids are small. Hell to the no, girl. Hell no.
For my transitioning shade, I'll be using the third eyeshadow on the first roll from the Curly by Belle palette, which is amazing, by the way. Afterwards, I went in with this dark brown on the Morphe palette because I felt like the eyeshadow from the Curly by Belle palette wasn't dark enough for my liking. So now what I'm doing is just blending those two shades together. And because I'm doing a smoky eye, that's why I'm going in with the brown first of all, because you just want to paste the black on your eyes. It's not going to look cute. After blending everything in, I'm taking the dark black from the Silver Strike palette from BH Cosmetics and putting it on my outer crease. To be more precise, I took a pointed brush to blend in the black eyeshadow so I can get a better result. So if you're the type that doesn't like applying liquid liner, black liner on your smoky eye, you can just do exactly what I'm doing right now. It's gonna give you more precision and make it look sharper. But I didn't really want that sharp look, so I went back in to blend it out a little bit. So to cut my crease a little bit, I went in and applied concealer, and now I'm applying the blue eyeshadow from the Silver Strike palette, which is from BH Cosmetics. For my lower lash line, I went in and applied the black from the Silver Strike palette. I'm using the black liquid liner from BH Cosmetics also. Cleaning up with a little bit of concealer to give it more, to make it more precise.
Eyeliner are never too much, so yeah.
So for foundation, I'm using the same product, Maybelline Fit Matte Poreless in 355, but this time I'm using a stippling brush to apply the foundation. Always make sure to bring the foundation down to your neck because you don't want to look different. So now to highlight, I'm using the BH Cosmetics concealer and foundation palette. So whenever I'm concealing, I always bring it under my nose because it looks better, and you know the drill. Now we are about to blend. Blend like you've never blended before in your life.
Mm. So when you are done blending, you wanna contour.
For my contour, I use the Nika K HD Concealer in Brazilian Coffee. So for this look, I wanted something more dramatic. That's why the shade of this concealer is a little bit darker than the usual contour. It's baking time. So to bake, I use the Ben 9 banana powder also. And what I found about this powder is that when I use way too much, it doesn't look good. So next time, I'm just gonna reduce the amount of powder that I use. For my eyelashes, I use the Yves Rocher Mascara Volume Elixir, and it really brings out my lashes out like it's unbelievable. So now we're moving on to the lips. I use a regular black liner to line my lips. Then I use the dark red from the BH Cosmetics Silver Strike Lip Gloss Collection on my lips. This is my favorite part. We're highlighting with the Curly by Bell palette, and I went in with the darkest shade because like I wanted to be dramatic, of course.
Mr. Easy, DJ Spino. saga dance.
It's your boy Easy. Spino, give me the beat.
DJ Spino.
So guys, this is a finished look. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure to click the subscribe button right there so you can see more videos of me. And yeah, love you guys, love you guys, love you guys. Happy New Year and happy holidays. Goodbye, God bless you.